getting backed in here. This is gonna be the last tie-in on this job. We're about to start. Be busy rock quarry.
It looks like they've got that tie-in done while I was gone. That's our last tie-in on this job. We have some valves to abandon, some fire hydrants to pull out, and then we're gone here. We'll probably leave a machine here
those lids off. We're gonna break them rings off. Take her to Pound Town, bud.
Yeah, I'll show you. Wait, this side, my side. I know you, so.
concrete?
Yeah.
Sweep here.
That's what fit in there?
I walk over and get the backhoe. All right. Must be show where. We should just be able to gravel out when it's low below.
I think we got one more to do and a couple fire hydrants to pull out.
Hey, Dick, you want to take that to Kyle? Been that over. Nathan, put it in that bucket.
Jeez.
I mean, do something.
Smash that thing over.
I would.
I don't want to cut it. It took forever.
Yeah, I don't think that blade's made to cut
steel.
God, why is he swinging it around? There's two hydrants down. He probably made $2,500 here in the last 15 minutes. Put that in there. Watch the windows. Watch it. Watch it. Is he going to pull forward or
need a guider?
I don't know what his problem is. There he goes. He's going to need somebody to unhook that chain.
That's about a wrap for this one. All the pipes in, everything's hooked up, everything's abandoned. Getting the red truck cleaned out, bed of it cleaned out so I can take it back to shop. Start, we gotta get the lot cleaned up. And move stuff out of here. We're gonna leave one backhoe down here for road repairs. But that's pretty much it for Bowling Green Waterline.